6:09 p.m. We're going to the store
to gather some goods.
Tell them why, see?
So, our friend Meg is graduating from, I don't know how to correctly say it, but some part of the Air Force training that she's been doing. And she graduates on Friday, so we're going to get her some goodies. She's gonna come hopefully Friday night. We're gonna see her. Maybe she's gonna stay over, depending on how late it is.
She lives like 3 hours from us, so
yeah,
we
she
don't
lives in Albany.
Ever get to see her.
Yeah.
She's coming from Ohio on her way back.
Yes. So we're going to get a few things for that.
About it. We'll take you through the store and kind of getting prepared to welcome her back and congratulate her on her big accomplishment between right now, and then we'll check in again on Friday.
So here we go.
Here we go. First stop, going to get some wine for Meg.
Look what we found.
Can we get it for Sunday?
Go Bills. Yeah, we should.
It's $50.
What kind of money is that?
Come on now.
Maybe this one is so cheap. I don't really know.
Local wines, guys. We're getting our local wine. She likes sweet wine? Meg, we think you like sweet wine, so we're gonna get you one sweet wine.
If I had a guess, it would be like a sweeter one.
We've tried these ones before. My family swears by like Casa Larga.
That's a rosé. Maybe we get that instead.
Yeah. We can.
I mean, we can have one.
Yeah.
Okay. These are the choices.
These are the selections.
Do any me, mind and mouth.
She requested I film her right now.
I didn't think I was pushing 30.
That's rude. Or no, wait. It's not rude. It's a compliment.
I bet that lady didn't think I was pushing 30.
Guys, we got ID'd. We never get ID'd. Roll bags. Stop number two. Le Home Goods. Take a break. You got it. Guys.
Off topic.
Off topic, purchase might be made.
Do you like one of these? Wait, did we get ones?
We got a stocking for Rhodey, so yes, we got the light up ones for ours.
Yeah, we can get one for his and then see what we can find for ours.
Look at that guy. Look at him. Do you better than a corgi? Do you like the wood? Do you like the marble?
I like the wood with the gold paw.
Wood with the gold, so like kind of this one?
That one, yeah.
This one spoke to us?
I would say weigh in the comments, guys, but this is going to be posted way after this purchase gets made.
Oh, Kenneth Cole.
Okay, we actually found something that we came in here for.
A basket.
A basket to put Meg's stuff in. We're in the candle section, the most dangerous aisle of them all. Guys, this candle, limoncello, it smells like lemon Pez candy. What do you want me to open? What one?
That one. Ugh.
What one's that one?
Mint jasmine. Goodness. What's this mint spice? Can you open this one?
Golden spice.
hold the bottom. Teamwork makes a dream work.
That smells good.
I can smell that. I got a whiff of it just now. It does smell good. Whiskey and oak. This is the type I would get. This is my scent profile. I actually really like that. I might get that one for myself. All right, we've landed on the limoncello candle. Meg, you're getting Pez candy. Last and final stop.
The Holy Grail.
The Holy Grail. Wegmans. Any luck?
No.
Sorry, Meg. We couldn't find your PB&J Vans bars. Do the pumpkins?
Reese's pumpkins, me can't touch them.
Those are death for me, but they're Meg's favorites. So we shall get them. Guys, she's making me hold them. Nobody tell my mom. What? I said that you're making me hold the Reese's.
Shut up.
I fixed it.
Camera's back. You guys didn't notice the first half of this vlog.
Now the battery's charging.
First half of the vlog was shot on my iPhone.
Oh well.
It's okay. It's
shit 4K. Happens.
We're back now from Wegmans. We got everything we needed at the store for Meg.
It's all there.
Now we're making dinner.
We'll be back. Stay tuned.
I'm taking this wellness shot. Probably gonna gag. Here we go. It's called Organic Turmeric Blast. You guys are getting a vlog and a show. You smell it.
Smells like ginger.
Ugh. Okay, let me get my water ready. I'm trying to think of what that smells like.
Ginger.
I guess it smells like the ginger tea that I have.
This is gonna be spicy. Do I do it all
plug
at once?
Plug your nose.
My nose is plugged.
We'll plug it like
for reinforcement. No.
Ew. Shnikes.
Oh! It's
spicy! Why is it spicy?
My throat's on fire.
Yeah. At least you took it. Maybe wake up feeling like $1 million tomorrow.
It had ginger, lemon, turmeric.
Cayenne.
Wow.
Chef Nana.
Oh, hello.
Prepared this lovely meal.
You got
that Rhodes wants to eat.
Get that snooter out of
we
here.
We have sauteed cabbage with carrots and shallots and turkey sausage.
I put steak sauce on mine. She went for the cheese.
I put cheese on mine.
And some soy sauce.
And Rhodes is gonna wait till he can get something.
Rhodes is like, please drop something for me.
Buddy, we gave you a bunch of cheese already, right?
No problem.
And we are going to watch, as we like to call it, Bang Bang.
Bang.
Big Bang Theory.
We'll sign off here. Can we never actually sign off?
Oh yeah, I'm signing off.
So we'll sign off here and we'll check back in later in the week when Meg is on her way.
Yes, but we also have to put together the gift and just show them the final product. Oh.
Okay, so we'll be back sooner rather than later.
Yeah.
All right. Good night. Oh, hello. Rhodey says good night.
Guys, she's writing her cards in Sharpie. Amazing. All right, so I put the gifts together and I totally forgot to vlog it all, but that's Meg's basket. All of her things, lots of gluten-free snacks, wine, beef jerky, all the stuff we got at Wegmans. And then this is for her daughter, Riley, because it was her birthday while Meg was gone at training. See, how do you feel about our gift?
I'm excited, I think it's good.
Meg should be here soon.
It's currently 7:08. Ooh, 7:09 p.m. She's like in Batavia, which is like 45 minutes out. So I have to run and go get the pizza for dinner. So, newbies. So I might miss Meg's arrival, but...
I told her to order pizza earlier.
When?
Earlier.
Lies. I didn't hear that at all. I was busy taking Jody out for pooping. Have a look at this kid. He had daycare today.
Rody dody. Me sweetie. Wow.
The only thing that was wrong was Daniel Brandon won the first event at $5. It was like a trail bus. Like they got on a bus, like the game, and they didn't tell the rider or anything. The coaches went to the bus. And they went to like some ranch area and did like a trail bus.
So funny. Good morning. It is Saturday morning. Meg came yesterday. I got a couple little clips, but didn't want to stick the camera in her face. She had a long day. Yeah, we wanted to just enjoy our time with her since we don't see her that often. But anyways, Saturday morning, we're going to go grab breakfast with Meg at Village Bakery, and then she is off driving home. She's got 3 more hours to go, and we are going to go on with our day.
Whatever that means.
Brody's at home, so probably going to put Brody because we feel bad that he's home. Yeah. Okay.